I worked on the Marmaray Tunnel project in Turkey. The Bosphorus is affected by a fast and complex current and bears heavy maritime traffic. Constructing an undersea tunnel within this severe environment was a difficult challenge. For the first 2 years, we observed and analyzed the current and then combined our finest technology to start the construction. The Turkish and Japanese worked side by side to ensure success. We are all proud of completing with no major accidents. I'm glad that the citizens are pleased with the convenient and on-time rail service. I am honored to be a part of this historic project connecting the two continents.